Yogalosophy is actually a word that I made up. So I took two things that I really like. One is yoga. And yoga in and of itself means union, right? It's the bringing together of two things. So it can be the bringing together of the spirit and the body. It can be the masculine and feminine sides of ourself. It can be our dark and our light. And then the philosophy part is another thing I like to do, which is I love to observe and understand my life through experience, right? It's like to know something. For me, I only know things when I've experienced them. So for me, the idea of yogalosophy is knowing from experience that union and that connection. I find actually that my emotions rule my body, but my mind rules my emotions. Whatever I'm feeling, I can use to transform my body. Anger can become action. Grief can become compassion or presence. And joy can become celebration. So when it comes to the body, everybody is on equal ground. There is no one who is so in love or so wealthy or so famous that they don't have to take care of their body in some way. We're all on equal playing ground here. Everyone has a body that they need to take care of, and no one else can do it for you. For me, yoga is much more than just like a physical activity. It's a way for me to face things within myself and to learn about myself through them. G-U-R-U. 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 That's really what yoga has brought to me, the ability to observe myself when I do things that are maybe not perfect. You know, I might not do a pose perfectly. I don't do yoga perfectly. I do it the way that it feels good to me. This might sound a little radical, and I hope it does. Sexual energy is the most powerful energy that we have. It's creative energy. You can create an entire person with that energy. And I say that you should get really connected to that place in your body and move from there. Try it. What do you have to lose? So the way that we begin anything has a great effect on the outcome of what we're doing. That's why I like to set intention before I practice. So I like to dedicate my practice to something bigger than myself. So dedicate your practice to something. It can be anything.